Charles here in your art room. I'm going to try and do some birch trees. I'm going to swipe them and see how they turn out. So I've got an 8x10 canvas, some black paint, treadmill silicone I added to it. Bit of a stir. I'm going to spread this on my canvas. This is just something I'm trying. I've done paintings of birch trees before, but not with pouring paint, just with regular paint. My sister did a pouring one on YouTube. Susan Art by Susan King. And turned out very nice. So I'm gonna give it a whirl. I've got white paint, artist loft, I think, and some Liquitex in here. Well, I'll give it a whirl. So I'm gonna put a big one down here. So I think I should turn this around. I'm going to do it the other way. So I'm going to put some white across here. Just enough for the width of the tree. I'm going to take these are paint chips that I've cut. Take my paint chip, set it down. Hope it makes it to the end. There we go. There's one. I wonder if I could go this way. I think I want them coming right off the canvas. There we go. Tree number one. Funny looking trees. I can fix them later, change them, do whatever. Go. Cool. I ran out of white paint there. Just add a little more. I'm going to start from the top again. Funky looking birch trees, I'll tell you. I think I'll do another big one right here. Alright, let's do this way now. And then what I'll do is I'll let this dry and then I'll embellish it with some leaves. I was just going to do 5 trees. I think I'll just do a little skinny one right here. Just cut your papers as thin as you want it. More white. Not enough white there. Now, I'm just gonna make I might just leave it the way it is. It's art. It's funky. It's different, and I love it. I love it. I don't care. It's not a real birch tree anyway. So I'm gonna let this dry, and then I'll come back and I'll put some leaves in there. I'll be back. Hello. I came back to do some more work on my birch trees. So I'm gonna attempt to put some greenery and leaves in. So I've got my sea sponge and I've got my paint in a tray. So I'm just, it's not mixed with any floetrol or anything. So I'm gonna dip it in, just in the paint, straight. I don't know if you can see, I'll move it over a bit. I'm gonna dab it off on a piece of cardboard just to get a little excess off of it. Just doing some green near the bottom. I resemble the ground or I think I'm going to put a little yellow in this green and make a lighter green. Some up here. Make this go up a bit at the back. Okay, now I'm going to dip it in some yellow ochre. Because the leaves are changing. Put a few down here. Some of them have fallen. I'm going to mix some of this yellow ochre with some of this yellow. And if I decide to put another tree in, I don't know. I'll have to think about it. But anyway, that's my birch tree painting. Turn it this way. I like it. I love it. Thanks for watching. Come back to Carol's Art Room again. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. All right, I'm back. I just decided to take my little fine paintbrush and just dab some little light spots here and there. Just some little highlights. Can be more precise when you use a brush. All right, that's it. That's done. I gotta stop. All right. Turn it around again. There. That's cute. I like it. All right, thanks for watching. Bye. Hi there. I came back. I'm not finished this painting yet. But I want to add another tree or two. This is dry, so I'm going to, I need a cup of water, here we go. I'm gonna put a black tree, or I'm gonna put one right here. Just a small one. Maybe one here. Now, I have to swipe white over it. So I got my white paint. This has, I see a spot that I missed. This has dimethicone, or not dimethicone, treadmill silicone. To do this before it dries. So let's put a little drop of white here. Cut my strips of cardboard. I just need a small one. Turn it around this way, pull this way. Actually, I think the black is. I'm gonna do this one now. My black paint was drying. Is a little shaky today. Okay, I think this, I wasn't putting enough paint, so I'm just gonna finish it off with the brush. Okay, I came back. I'm gonna add some black to my other two trees that I did. Just a little bit. Just remember, these trees are in the background. Just any random, no reason, no anything. Okay, I'm gonna do the other one. I have to turn it this way or my arm will go in it. Okay, I think that's it. I might do lighten these up a bit. Branch up there. Okay, that's enough for that. I'm gonna mix up some of my orange paint. I have Americana Deco Art. I'm just gonna put it in this little lid with some white. That's probably not big enough, but. I'm gonna wet my sea sponge. It's better when it's damp. I don't know if this is big enough, but I think I'll be okay. There you go. That's my birch trees with fall leaves. Thanks for watching. Come back soon. Please subscribe to my channel. Like, share, comment below if you feel like it. And there won't be any dried results because this is pretty much dried results. These dry really fast when you do this. I might varnish it. And that's about it. Okay, bye-bye.